Guys, it is your boy Finish here. So today we're gonna play a game called Sarah is Missing. This is supposed to be a phone game, but I find it on my computer. So yeah, let's just go. Right. It's time to your device went into a problem. You need to reset. You want to restore your device? Yeah, I guess. Just do it. What? Oh my. I hope this is a fake timer. Welcome back, Sarah. This one appears to be damaged and you don't appear to be Sarah. Have we met? I'm not Sarah. Will you kindly return this to your property back to Sarah? You know where she is. Based on your response, I assume she is not with you. Indeed, I don't even know her. How the fuck do you get her phone? What the fuck?
I hear footsteps.
What the shit? Don't find it. How much can you fix? Oh my god. Okay. Mobile's personal system. Intention may contain iconal military system. I want help to find someone. She's my homie. I want to make sure she's safe. Okay, what the fuck? What? Alright, yes. I want to say no to see what happened, but let's just keep on with the game. Okay. Okay, please press the back button and type and hold anywhere on the home screen to proceed. Got another fucking jump scare, you mother flipper. Type and hold on the new card. Hold on, we're gonna fuck off. Okay, hold on. Jesus Christ. Okay, coffee. interesting. How you doing? And Jay can take them home. Not sure about the kid. Sometimes I can't tell if you are joking. Good, put yourself back. Jilly Bean. There was a lot of conversation. Okay. So it was the role. Oh, Derek Bro. Oh my god, what the fuck? He's not. Oh my god, this game is cringy. What the fuck? Holy moly. Who's that fucking. Bootylicious. Skip it. Hold on. They have A, B's. Like A, B's. Like Tarzan. Oh my god. Jesus. Getting weird. Problems, things in the world. I don't feel like listening to your shit right now. Haven't done enough. No, you need to listen. I tried to tell you. No, I don't want to listen. I'm tired of your lies and shit. Baby, listen, please. If you have nothing else to say, then stop texting me. I'm done with what you've done. I can't believe you decided to do this. Not that I fucking celebrate it, but it's Valentine's Day. Who the fuck leaves their girlfriend to fly back to another country to photograph a nude woman on Valentine's? Jesus, and not have the balls to tell me about it. You lying piece of shit. Not telling you something is not the same as a lying. I told you, it's a last minute gig. It's a fashion shoot, babe. Let's get that straight. You wanna play technicality with me right now? Are you fucking serious? Go away, dear. Just go away. You could have died. At least That's one damn thing you're good at. Just go. No thank you. No thanks to you. I don't even fucking know how to get back to our chalet. Our. Sorry, my mistake. It's my chalet now. I have to figure this out. By the way, have a nice fucking flight. Sorry, baby. I'm sorry. I'll make it up to you. You there? Hey, I'm boarding now. Take care. Sorry, bye. Hey, how are you? Been a while. Hey, baby, talk to me, please. I'm so sorry. Miss you. What are you up to? Sarah, talk to me. Baby, I'm not your baby. Stop texting me. I need to move on. Okay, got it. Bye, Sarah. Wow. Hi, Mom. Just wanted to check in. Derek and I decided to hint things. Things were not working out, so, but I'm okay. I'm sorry to hear that, Sarah, but I've always known that Derek will never keep up with you. Best you handled things before it got too serious. So what time is your flight back? I can have my driver pick you up from the airport. Right, well, Mom, actually don't panic. I decided to stay. Sarah, I don't understand. You've just come out of a relationship and you're in a foreign land. Why would you want to stay? I need some time for myself, Mom. Being at home now, just I can. What do you mean you can't? Get on the plane and come home. Mom, no, I can't. I've canceled the flight ticket already anyway. Why in the world would you do something so stupid as that, Sarah? Mom, listen. Sarah, you come home this instant. I will get my assistants to buy you a new ticket right now. Mom, no, I'm not coming home, and that's final. At least not yet. I don't expect you to understand, but see you when I get back, okay? Hi, Mom. Just to let you know, I've touched down. Walking to immigration now. I thought you were supposed to arrive an hour ago. Got delayed. Sorry, can you send me a text? I've got to go into a meeting now. The driver's waiting for you. Okay, see you soon. We'll be back late. We'll talk to you when I come home, okay? Sarah, I schedule for you to meet the executive creative director of Lloyd Irving, the advertising agency, at noon tomorrow. Don't embarrass me. Mom, I have a seminar to go to, and we've talked about this already. I'm not changing my major, and I'm certainly not going to be a copywriter. Mom, really, tomorrow's seminar is pretty important for my grade. I can skip it even if I want to. You're really going to pick your side research on goals of all things over possibly working in a top agency? I simply don't understand your fixation on goals, Sarah. I've let it go on for too long. I only want to help you build a promising career, not throw it all away just because, just to be a ghost hunter. Mom, first of all, stop calling it ghost research or ghost anything. It's parapsychology. And secondly, I don't want to be a copywriter like you. It's just not what I want. And I hope you can understand that. Dad will understand. Holy cannoli. You know the only reason why you can go on and do all your nonsense is because I hollowed it. I'm trying to make sure you have a future, at the very least, a good paying job, or a job that pays anything. How are you gonna pay? Are you going to pay the bills with this kind of career path? The only reason you can do this is because you're living under my roof and I'm paying for all your expenses. You've lived a pretty comfortable life and a spoiled one at that. I've given you nothing but the best, and all I've asked from you is that you go for this one meeting, and you shut it down without even thinking about it. How ungrateful of you. And your father, he was a good man. Rest his soul, oh my god. But useless at living. He was a bum. I won't stand for it if you become like him. Okay, Mom? Went in for a meeting. I'll be home early today. You will have dinner at home. We will take further on this. Okay. One last one. What are you up to this weekend? Swamp with my work. Actually, why? I need a favor. I always need a favor. What's new? Hey, don't be mean. I really want to go to this gathering. I mean, a party. Yeah. I'm not really up for it, but it's sort of your thing too. What do you mean? I'm not gonna try to say that. Nope. Isn't that the witch's feast? Oh, is that my thing? You're the pagan. What the hell? Hey, I follow you to church, alright? What's the big deal? Anyway, you're like into all this supernatural stuff too. Yeah, but I don't party with ghosts. I'm not going to fall for one of your convent initiation again, Faith. Oh, that was a joke, come on. Plus, these aren't real witches. I bet I'm the only one around here. Just some guys playing a coven. We all do it, you know? Halloween, hello? I don't know, Faith. Maybe not. Ask me again tomorrow or something. Alright, now we got... what is she talking to me? Okay, now I know what to do. Okay, now, let's go back. Okay. Wait, but what do you want me to search? Holy moly. Oh, Mimos. Okay, I know where to play. Hey. What is this? Okay, please stop beeping. Well, no, Walpurg is not a dang man. It's one of the Dutch and German names for the land. Fuck you. Check out because of me. Okay. It is believed to be the night of the witch's meeting. Based on the text history, it appears that Faith is a practicing Wiccan. She believes in finding the truth. Okay. Okay, what do you want me to do? I want to do this one. Oh, I'm stupid. I need to do that. Okay. Yo, what the fuck? Sir Birdie Mons. Cool. Three matches for Sarah, Y22, Devil 21, G-Roll for you, boss for life. 7 day without love makes 1 week. Wow. Nice thing right there. Love it. Buddy? End up alone in the tunnel for a room without cigarettes or wine, just a light bulb and a pot belly, gray hair, and I'm glad to have you. Amazing. But I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know. Ghost. Okay. Dead one. Okay. What am I supposed to do, man? What the hell? Oh. Okay, let's see what. Perhaps going to her message. I kinda do it, you know? I do. Okay. Okay, there. Have fun. Oh my. Okay. How do you know what she's doing? Can simulate and deduce that her reaction or inaction in this situation does not match her past behavior. Her recent Behavior shows that she's suffering from the drop and currently. Oh my lord, stop! Fucking. Relationship history. No doctor. She's fucking weird, man. What the fuck? Okay, now.
Everything changes.